hunters, cash, racks. Pull up in a fucking jack. All she wanna do is count her money up.
What is up, everybody? It's Roblox Kid 420, and you know, like and subscribe, it is much appreciated. Let's get straight into the Quavo tutorial.
Yeah, it's the next level of tutorials. Let's get into it.
We count up the money, then hop in a rave. I fuck on a bitch and I fly to space.
Smash.
All of this money, you get in my way. I call up a count and it's count of the day. Ooh, harness, cash, racks. Pull up in a fucking jack. All she wanna do is count her money up. All I wanna do is count her money up. Skip up. I count up the money, this shit is amazing. All of this money, I trap out the basement. Young nigga trapping, they know when I'm lazy. I got the money, I count up a rack. Young nigga pull up a...
Enough of Roblox Kid 420. It is your boy Fry. Thank you once again for tuning in. Like and subscribe if you have not. We're going to be getting into this tutorial. So we got a Quavo tutorial. I hope you heard it. It sounded cool. I hope Roblox Kid didn't ruin it for you. You know, just grow up. And let's get into it. All right. So this is the new FL. It is glitching. I hate it. Hate updates. When things work, don't update. Rule of thumb. All right. So, Migos like their vocals up front. Now, as you can see here, the vocal was muted the whole way around, which is pretty interesting, right? I'll basically be doing a tutorial on this, but where are we? Over here you can see that we got auto-tune, which actually has our vocal within it. As you can see, we're using the graph mode, not the automatic mode, which you guys are used to. So if I just play it, you can see it is actually...
We count up the money, then hop in a rave.
Skr-skr.
I fuck on a bitch and I fly to space.
Smash.
All of this money, you get in my way. Call up a count and it's count of the day. Ooh, harness.
So as you can see, it is synchronized to FL Studio, which I will keep for a different video. But these settings are pretty much the same. You know, we're doing pretty basic. You know, this would basically be 2 retune speed. Just stick to the scale. We're in low latency mode. We're using the Alto Tenno input type. And yeah, that's pretty much it for auto-tune. Now, we got some new things going on in this template. Basically, we are doing all our normal stuff. So let me pull up all of these plugins at once. Well, not like all of them at once, but just a bunch of them, first 3. So, you know, we're doing a bit of input expansion. You've seen that before in some of the previous videos. We are doing a bit of multiband compression. So if I just play this again.
We count up the money, then hop in a rave.
Let me disable them.
I fuck on a bitch and I fly to space.
Smash.
All of this money, you get in my...
So those 3 plugins are giving us our tone. Everything else is going to be a bit, just a bit extra here and there just to get a bit more sound. So as you can see, you know, a lot of heavy multiband compression. Just reverse the video and check how much compression we're doing. You can copy those settings. EQ, you know, Migos' stuff is really up front in the top end. Pretty crazy on the mid-range. And, you know, you get a bit of a bass boost just to make sure that your vocal is, you know, not being drowned out by the kick drum and all of that. So, yeah. Again, we obviously just emphasizing the top end, right? We're using a shelf type EQ just to lift up everything in the lows, get rid of a bit of the bass, you know. And over here, we kind of contradicting ourselves where we're just rolling off the top again. I don't know. It just does something. Generally, you shouldn't do this, but it does kind of work. So let me just get rid of this thing. All right. So, okay, then we're doing some saturation with this plugin. You can hear.
We count up the money, then hop in a rave.
Skr, skr.
I fuck on a...
And the way I do that is you just kind of chop off anything that gets excessively loud. So as you can see there, we set a threshold to where we feel is necessary. And then we compress and then boost. And that's kind of a way of saturation. Now, what I have been working on, and you guys can go get this in the next few days. I've been working on a reverb preset pack as well as a modulation preset pack. So the modulation includes phases, choruses, the flanges and all that type of stuff. As you can see here. So the flanging one will be the double up suite, as you can see right there. And the reverbs I definitely recommend you go get. It's the crystal verb suite, is on the website right now. And basically what we do with that is we, so I've modified some of these, but as you can see here, we've got, for example, Fry Rap Room, which is labeled at 10%. Now that basically means you use the mix knob to get to 10%. So if it sounded like this.
We count up the money, then hop in a rave.
You know what I mean? Just roll it back.
I fuck on a bitch and I fly to space.
Smash.
You know what I mean?
All of this money, you get in my way.
And you just adjust it to what the song calls for, you know what I mean? Because preset values are only starting points. You can go and mess around with that on your own. So yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing there. Flanger exactly the same, except in the flanger setting, we actually have the ability to choose wet and dry. I mean, in the reverb as well, but reverb kind of works out a bit differently. So if I disable the flanger and the reverb and, you know what I'm saying? For those who follow, check that out. That is an amazing plugin. I'll just disable all three, actually, and you can hear the difference. So let's find somewhere else.
I call up a con and it's con of the day.
It's just dry, it's safe.
Harness,
you know?
Cash, racks, pull up.
If I go back.
I call up a con and it's con of the day.
It just gets a lot more kind.
Harness, cash, racks, pull up in a fucking jack.
You know, so the this plugin is responsible for that like kind of middle punch, and then these two plugins are responsible for that kind of stereo sound that we have. Another new thing we're doing in this template is we're using the density, which I never knew about, but it comes in the variety of sound bundle, and it's just a really awesome all-round compressor. You know, just doing minimal stuff. Just check it out.
I call up a con and it's con of the day.
You know, not more than 2 dBs of compression. Everything else is pretty basic. And yeah, that's really it. You know, we're doing a bit of emphasis on the beat, because if you listen to this beat without this and this, you can actually see that, or you can hear that it's pretty soft and flimsy.
I call up a con and it's con of the day.
You know, Migos like things overblown, so you want to overblow everything as much as possible, all right? I mean, to an extent, you know what I mean? So if I turn everything back on and listen to the beat, just kind of...
I call up a con and it's con of the day. Ooh,
you know what I mean? You can hear that.
Harness,
just...
cash. Racks, pull up.
Kind of reminds me of the con of the dead.
Con of the dead. Hop out the bed.
You know, we in the studio all day, every day. Send me mixes. You know, go check out my website, the selfie one, if you want to get mixes done and all of that. It is your boy Ferrari. Peace out.